how the GT105 does the communication detection. There are indicators of power, VPW, CAN-H, CAN-L, K-line on the GT105 box. After inserting the OBD interface on the car, you must turn on the car's ignition switch first. The power supply, CAN-H and CAN-L indicators are on, indicating that OBD communication signal is normal, and it can be judged that this car belongs to the CAN protocol communication.